going forward that's been the problem for the Whitecaps this year. The lack of big impact players, lack of creativeness.
Loria from distance! Oh, Marvin Loria! Have a go, youngster! Timbers take the lead back.
So Timbers continuing to push numbers up the pitch. As they scan one side, they go the other. And as Loria cuts inside, how's this for a strike? It does take a slight little nick at deflection on the way through. Off of Cornelius' head, I think it takes a slight little nick, but that ball is going anyways.